Markets don't like uncertainty, and uncertainty over Brexit has caused the British economy to have its worst year since the global financial crisis. The government even admits it. Business investment fell at the end of last year for a fourth straight quarter, the first time that's happened since the financial crisis, and the Bank of England predicts it will continue to fall. Companies are unwilling to spend and invest until they are more confident about the future. In fact, the Bank of England now calculates the total level of GDP is approximately 1.2% lower than it had expected just a few years ago. The economic slowdown has accelerated as the uncertainty over Brexit deadlines and outcomes have increased and drawn closer. In fact, the British economy grew at a minimal rate of only 0.2% in the fourth quarter, down from 0.6% a quarter earlier. Retail spending also has slowed sharply, and recent surveys suggest new orders have stagnated. One bright spot is that the decline in business spending has led to record levels of employment. This is because companies retained and hired new employees rather than investing in infrastructure and buildings and equipment.